My name is Ingeborg Zackariassen. I was born in Bergen, in Norway. I've been in the company for 10 years now. After becoming a mother, I see children in a very different way, of course. To be able to play and be curious and discover and rediscover things together with my children is amazing. I have the pleasure of teaching students improvisation sometimes, and if all dancers would practice improvisation from a young age, I think that would give a lot of confidence, being interested in the exploration and the journey of dancing. My biggest inspiration is music. It gives me meaning in my day. I feel like music and dance coexists. Even when there is no music, dance becomes the music.